Crochet granny squares aren't the only motif that can be joined with the slip stitch method. These crochet granny hexagons work great too.